Let me first start out by saying that most of you are not going to believe what I'm about to say. That's fine. I'm not trying to convince everyone that what I'm saying is true. I'm simply trying to speak to those of you who will listen. Now, you've probably seen those old photos of people supposedly talking on modern-day cell phones. Some have claimed this to be proof of time travel. It's not. These devices are actually hearing aid instruments. With that being said, time travel is soon going to exist. You may live to see it. I was born 3 years before the first time machines began being tested. They started out dangerous and unreliable, only used by the government. Eventually, independent hackers figured out how to build them. I have been recruited by an independent agency to spread the message that our world is a fragile one. Your children and your grandchildren will not have the same amount of resources that you do. The Mars colonization program was only semi-successful, as few people want or have enough money to move there. The world I was born in has become extremely overpopulated. I was born in 2026.
Thank you. Welcome to Apex TV. Today, we take a look at an ancient Greek sculpture of unknown authorship. It is believed that this sculpture was made at around 100 BC, and it currently resides in a museum in Malibu, California. What makes this sculpture unique is the fact that it appears to display something astonishing. It depicts a mysterious object that bears striking resemblance to a modern laptop. Now, we can see in this photo of the object that it is quite wide, however, it is not wide enough to be a jewel box. This is not to say that laptops existed in 100 BC, however, it could be indicative of something even more strange. Conspiracy theorists have claimed that this sculpture may be proof of time travel. What do you think? Does this ancient Greek sculpture show a real laptop? Be sure to leave your thoughts in the comments below.